Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zeta set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in plain court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Hemden!
Brecken sent most...
Raheem, Zera checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zera's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
We seem a little bit under the
distance from right... Is his man.
Don't worry.
They just as soon shoot you out as look.
It makes air drop. He's getting rich, selling antiseptic people like me and you.
Hey, Spike? I'm...
just... But the next...
All right. What are these traps and
there,
how do I arm them?
I got some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
Outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it. Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
For this guy.
Shit. All right. Finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Ah, shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second. Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. What a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one, then? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Oh, not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
Thank you.
right, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.